It's great. Last year I played in Eurocup for Trabzonspor. That was a new experience for me. I felt good with it, but this year I'm going to play again in EuroLeague, which is the highest level in Europe, so I'm very happy to represent my country. We have a lot of players who play the first time, but I think I will try to give them advice, you know, at any kind of opportunities. I will every time, you know, say good words to them, but mostly we need to play hard, stay aggressive, show that we are a very young and ambitious team, and we want to get some wins in EuroLeague this year. We need to build it from the start, you know, that's the main important thing. If you don't have bigger budget, you gotta play with your heart, you gotta play with communication on the court and chemistry within the players, so it's very important from the start. So it's a lot of big teams, very competitive group, so it's gonna be hard for everybody. Now we gotta get as many wins as we can get. So we're gonna try to win every game. But you know how it is. It's very tough games and very big teams. So we're gonna just show our heart on the court. For sure, we're gonna play hard defense. Our coach tells us every day on practice. We gotta show our defensive rules on the court and show that we are very aggressive and ambitious young team, which will run a lot to fast breaks and score some easy points.